Welcome to you on what is, of course, a truly special day in this part of the world. It is Derby Day, a rivalry so deeply entrenched into the history of sport in this land. It divides opinions, it divides families, it divides just about anything that can be divided. The game itself lasts just 90 minutes, but its repercussions can be felt for months and years ahead. Blue and burgundy wherever you look, hymns ringing loud and proud. This is what it is to be in the Camp Nou. Well, they call this a friendly. The crowd clearly doesn't think so, nor in actual fact the way.
Well, I'm sitting here, Peter, thinking, is it possible for these two to meet under friendly circumstances? This exhibition match is likely to exhibit the same old rivalry. To me, it also has the same feel to it. And I'm pretty sure we can look forward to what will be a combative, high-intensity affair. We can't really say anything negative about this. And if it is full-on, then I'll be happy to watch that.
There's the whistle. It is a derby that means the world to those involved, Espanyol and Barcelona, for the right to rule Catalonia. Sergio Busquets, Vidal, Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. Good run, where to from here? Luis Suarez. Going for goal! They've scored!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Barcelona take the early advantage. Sergio Garcia has brushed off the ball there. Piqué. Umtiti has come loose. Hit long and direct. Timely intervention. Hefty challenge, but fair enough. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Vidal. Forward it goes. And it's Luis Suarez. Now it's Messi. Messi spreads it towards the left. He's gone down, but the referee just dealt. Shot a goal! He's been off try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Decent looking ball, going through, it's Luis Suarez! What about it? And already they're looking to run away with it.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Barcelona get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Now it's Sergio Garcia. Oh, good interception. Sergio Busquets. Over to the left. It's gone out for a throw-in. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Luis Suarez. Now it's Rakitic.
He's got the ball, he's got the space. Looking to shoot. Rakitic tries one.
Vidal.
It's a brilliant interception. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Barcelona
just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Titi gets it back.
Well, they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Really good feet.
Drilled in low.
Vidal. Rakitic.
Cuts it out.
And now the breakaway. Roberto. And it's Messi.
Made certain that won't get through. Pushes it out wide.
Vidal.
And Vidal! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Rakitic.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done. And out to safety.
Luis Suarez.
And he's there to hoof it away. Dashing forward at pace.
Messi. Oh, nice touch.
Vidal. Danger averted for now. And he heaves it forward. Tries to stroke it through. He's left his man. Hoists it high. Sergio Garcia drills one in. And he's there to cut it out.
There's the whistle for half-time.
Some first-half thoughts.
Barcelona are 2-1 and everything is shaping nicely. The only criticism, it could have been 3.
Barcelona ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. Already up and running for the second half. Sergio Garcia. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
That's too long.
Dardet. And it's Sergio Garcia. Messi is demanding it out wide.
Roberto battles to win it back. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Driver, a finish of true class, and the lead is extended still further.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
3 without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Javi Lopez.
He's got options out wide.
That's a throw.
Oh, good steal, he just read it.
Busquets tries running with the ball at his feet.
Good ball. Sergio Garcia. Looking to get on the end of this. Sergio Garcia. Ball is over the line. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Made sure that that won't get through.
Keeper goes long.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
This could fall anywhere. Messi.
Sergio Garcia.
Piqué
gets his foot in there.
And it's Coutinho.
Plays it out to the wing. Oh, they could break here.
Sergio Garcia
looking to run onto it.
And that has been clubbed away. And it's been taken straight back.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Fires it in low. Good clearance and very necessary. Luis Suarez.
Now it's Messi. He's got a...
And Messi!
Chance to break.
And he's cut it out.
Looking to break out here.
He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Espanyol have chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened.
The shot's on! Oh, didn't catch it right.
Well, talking about a man on a mission, that was a super effort.
Jordi Alba
has created one goal already. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. So he's plotting something before playing it in. So another set play.
Piatti,
with good energy in defence as well.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
And it's Luis Suarez.
Out to the left it goes. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And that's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. No way through there.
Messi.
Luis Suarez.
Messi.
He's gone for it! Oh, poor contact. Nothing on the shot.
Roberto plays it forward.
Coutinho.
Dardair
sticks in a foot to it. So that's it. It is all over.
Barcelona
were irresistible here. Dominant, utterly ruthless. Only ever one result. A comfortable win.
Well, how will we look back on that?
Barcelona made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know. It's not always about form, it's not always about class or style. It's about pride, and they showed loads of that. Their attitude was spot on today.
That's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.